At 5, it was a plan to trick businesses out of hundreds of dollars in cash, but police say a guy was claiming to be a police officer in order to do it. Westmoreland County Bureau Chief Ross Gadotti explains.
State police say 48-year-old Timothy Liptrap may be a lot of things, but a criminal mastermind he is not.
I would have to say that Mr. Liptrap's antics are in my top 10 of some of the stupider things that we've had to investigate, or one of the dumber crimes that someone tried to pull off.
The Florida man allegedly tried to bilk several hundred dollars out of two Route 31 businesses in Donegal, his first target, the Subway. He called saying he was a state trooper.
He told each one of those employees that their boss was incarcerated and that him being a police officer would go to their establishment and pick up bail money to bail their boss out.
Sure enough, according to investigators, Liptrap showed up claiming to be Sergeant Stephen Michaels.
State police say that Timothy Liptrap's plan to get money from the Subway went right down the tubes almost immediately. He said the boss was in jail. Well, she was somewhere, definitely not jail.
Well, the boss was actually there at the restaurant.
Still, Liptrap apparently wasn't giving up.
While he was in Subway, went into the bathroom and called them again to request this $350 bail money.
Employees made it very clear he wasn't getting any cash. Liptrap exited the Subway. Employees called the state police, giving them the number of this Sergeant Stephen Michaels. Liptrap then allegedly called this Dairy Queen just up Route 31, the same MO. The boss needs cash to get out of jail. They told Liptrap to just leave. This as troopers arrived on scene to question him.
The trooper dialed the phone number that was provided by Subway, and at that point in time, Mr. Liptrap's phone went off. And obviously, he was the one that was making the phone calls.
Liptrap was arrested, charged with multiple counts to include impersonating a police officer. Tonight, he's the one who needs cash to get out of jail.
Right now, he's incarcerated in the Westmoreland County Jail on $25,000 bail.
In Donegal Township, Ross Gadotti, KDKA-TV News.